Good morning. I'm right in your face, and what a way to wake up. Sorry. Nice to see everyone. Get yourself comfortable. Yes, happy Wednesday. An extra mat or a towel if you want for any support. I am so proud of you all saying I'm making the time, dedicating your routine. All right, let's begin. Very good. I'm going to go backwards now. Let's begin. Can you hear me? Thumbs up, yeah? We're all ready to go. Let's bring ourselves down. And I just want you to place your hands on your belly. And as you do that, as you inhale, draw your belly into your spine and then breathe out and raise. Feel the tightness, feel your hips tilt, and then release, yeah? So have your head down, this is how my cues. Now feel the natural curve in the lower back, yeah? Your knees can be bent slightly, or knees to the ceiling. Inhale two, prepare. And then natural curve, then draw your belly into your spine, your hips will tilt, and then feel it clench and breathe out. Feel it like a belt tightening. Let's do a few rounds because that is your core muscle switching on. Now you're moving just internally. So this is about five. Inhale, draw your belly in, brace, back is flat, tighten, that's one. Inhale, exhale, breathe out. Two, inhale, natural curve, breathe out, raise, back flat, breathe. Inhale, natural curve, then draw your belly to your spine, back is flat, raise. Four, I'm saying it all, breathe. One more, so you feel the natural curve. Draw your belly to spine, breathe out, raise. So really important to get that connection. And then just elongate your body nice and long. I feel so far away from the wall. And then clasp your hands, clasp your feet, and feel the leg. Just really feel someone pulling in either side. Imagine. Someone's pulling your hands, pulling your feet in the opposite direction. Feel the space. And then bring one leg in. Bring the other leg in. Hug and squeeze. Feel the shoulder blades on the mat and your tailbone just lifts up a little bit, yeah? All right, we're going to open up the hips. You've been sitting on the computer for a long, longer. So do wonders. All right, let's do it again. Bring one leg out, arm out, other leg out. Elongate your body nice and long. Feel the natural curve, feel the space. And bring one leg in, bring the other leg in, hug it, squeeze it, and you curl up into a little ball, yeah? And then release, breathe out. Inhale, exhale, one more. Breathe out, and then bring your hands by your side, palms up. Knees up, heels up, and let's go into a spiral twist. So, feet together, knees together. You might start hearing a few little clicks. All right. So as you are twisting and turning, shoulders are grounded, yeah? Inhale, exhale. Getting limbered up, yeah? All right, here we go. So, if you want to add a little bit more intensity, go into tabletop position. This is tabletop. Putting your green tea on top, yeah? Inhale to prepare. Knees above the hips. Exhale. Brace. Knees together. Maybe 1 inch off the floor. And then other side. Inhale. Exhale. Keep going. Keep going. Inhale. Exhale. I want you to feel something. I want you to feel the thighs, the abdominal switched on, and your shoulders. Get all connected. Nice, everyone. If you want to add a top leg kick out, a top leg kick out. Inhale, exhale, kick out. Inhale, exhale, kick out. Adding more intensity, maybe double leg kick. Breathe. So, your hands are soft, your facial muscles are soft, but this area is getting nice and warm, your torso. All right. So listen to your body. You want to feel something, without a doubt. But it'll tell me if it doesn't feel right. So if you want to add window wipers, legs are straight, inhale to the neck, get ready. It's a good load. Breathe out. Inhale. It relaxes a little bit. Raise. Exhale. Does it feel like the belt is tightening? Yep. So everyone's going to be different, yeah? Keep going. So that spinal twist becomes abdominals as well. Good. So you've got window wipers, straight legs, yeah? Good, good. How low you go, it's up to you. Ready? One more either side. One more either side. Looks a lot easier than it is, right?
Yeah.
So starting with feet on the floor to feet up in the air. Center. Hug those legs. Let's do some leg release and just bring one leg out. Breathe out. If we're ready to do so, lift your shoulders off the floor. Get ready. Shoulders away from your ears. Thumbs up. Keep breathing. We're going to start feeling. All right, keep breathing. So, ribs to hips, just don't hold your breath. Extend, extend. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Recover. Start lifting your tailbone off the floor. Maybe raise your stomach and slowly peel down and then roll to the top of your leg. And you'll notice that you're engaging your stomach, especially at the top face, just there. And slide down. And brace. And roll. And brace. If it's too much, just stay like this, yeah? Something for everyone. Two more. We need to play. One more. Very good. All right. Let's bring ourselves back on the mat, legs up in the sky. Brace and drop my leg. Breathe out. Inhale. Exhale. Look at what your body's doing now. Feel a pull internally. It's a deep, deep, dull feeling, yeah? I'm not using the leg term. If you want to feel a little bit more, shoulders off the floor, you're looking at your knees, not to look at the screen, look between your knees. Inhale, exhale, keep going. Inhale, exhale. We are going deeper than the show muscles. You know those six packs that we've all got? I just want to do that. The underneath, yeah? All right, when you're ready. Little ones, little ones, little flutters. Here we go. 10 more, 9 more. Inhale, exhale. Feel the legs working. The lower, more challenging. Back is flat. Remember the hip is tilted. Let's have a little 3, 2, 1. Hug it. Very good, everyone. Roll up, roll up. You feel a little bit more limber. Let's stand up. See me now. Yeah. Let's start off. Feet together. Bring your arms above your head. Clasp them and open up your spine. Lift, lift, lift. Like how we're doing it on the floor. How long can you go? And then bring your hands down around the shoulders. Have a look. It's a spinal peel. Head goes down. And I want you to feel each little vertebra one by one. And you're going to feel yourself sliding down, all the way down, spinal peel. Hold it there, soft bend in the legs, slowly bring it up. Feel each little vertebra one by one. This is getting ready for our hundreds that we do on the floor. round the shoulders back, clasp your hands behind your back, head down. This time, the arms go up to the sky, tuck your chin in, and feel yourself opening up. Open up, head between, knees practically. I hope you can hear me. Then bring your hands down and slowly peel up each of the vertebra one by one. Tuck your chin in. Very good, everyone. Round the shoulders. Woo. Legs wide, toes out. Just shift our body weight. All right, big muscle groups are working, yeah? I like incorporating a little bit of a heart rate lifter just to invigorate the whole body. And let's just hold it to one side. Knee facing the toes, bring your arms up all the way up. Nice big circles. All right, you can stay like this. If you want to activate this area, reach. Can you feel it? Three. You can nod. You're like, I can't hear you. You can nod. Two. One. Hold it. Hold it. L shape. And then bring it here. And then see this hand above the sky? Thread it through. Open up. Opening up. The rib cage. Two more. It's going to help us when we do those cross pulls. One more. Hold it like this, and then bring ourselves all the way up, other side, and you're ready. Hold it here, bring the arm above. Big circles. So bring the circle towards your knee. How's that feel? Do you want to challenge yourself? Maybe take that arm off the fence. Can you feel this area? Yeah. When the arm reaches the other, you can feel your obliques working. And then hold. Dodo. Bring it here. Gazing up. The hand above the sky. Thread it in. Open up. So we're going to do our holders similar to this. Very good. Two more. So you can feel the other muscles helping, large muscles. All right, bring it up. Ooh. And then just shift your body weight, one left. All right, so you have your hands away. So this is supporting you. This is no support. This is working this area. Hold it here. Ooh. Brace on the side. Go as far as you feel comfortable, yeah? Inhale. Exhale. One more, either side. You feel a pull, as well as the large muscles working center. And then bring your feet in. Slowly peel up. Stand on the edge of your mat. Are you ready? To squat. Knees out and squat. Keep going. Getting ready for a walking plank. Let me just show you side angle. That's your squat, yeah? Two more. In. Exhale. I'll meet you down below. Ready? Down we go. Walk it to the top of your mat. Plank position. Raise. Hands underneath your shoulders. All right. You have to be fair for everybody. This is on your knees. Inhale to prepare. Turn your whole body towards me. Twisted plank. Open. Other side. I'll say goodbye. Other side. Lift the hips up, yeah? All right. You choose. Off your knees. Yeah, lift the hips. Keep going. Doing a few rounds. Hand underneath. If you want to challenge yourself, maybe lift the top leg up. But the hip has to be high, yeah? I'm going to have a look. So your hands are underneath your shoulders, your hips are high. So when you're doing this and you feel like you're straining your neck, lower the level, yeah? It's all about the whole body, but mainly your torso. Very good, smiling. Very nice. One more. And then I'll meet you in transition. Jump pose. Maybe fist. Loosen up your wrists. Open up your back. Two in one. Very good, everyone. Let's bring ourselves to all fours. Hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. Let's go into foot pointer. Opposite leg, right, and opposite arm reach. Hips square, and then breathe in, and then breathe out. In, breathe out. All right, so we call this spinal balance or spinal correction. Think of your spine getting the blood flowing in there. You feel your body feel a little bit wobbly, that's normal. All right, if you want to feel it more in the stomach, keep that arm out. Just keep it out. Keep it out. Inhale. Exhale. We're still doing it on the same side, I hope. One more. Stay like this. Hold it like this. Bend that leg and start pulsing up. So you're still looking at the floor. You're working. Your glutes now. All right, keep going. I'm starting to sweat now. Two more. One more. And then we've got a little bit of a doggy lift. Yeah? Sorry. This is it, right? Race. Feel the hip ability. Three. Two. Are you ready to add a kick? Down, guys. Lift. Kick. Man. You can feel everything around the hip. Okay, inhale, exhale, hi-ya. Two more. Whoa. One more. Remember, you can always have two hands. That's only on one side, but not everyone. We come up. Down the shoulders back. And we do everything on the other side, yeah? Alter the thinking. All right. So remember, if you're not done with your wrist, you can have two hands on the floor. All right, land your ready. All fours. Left leg, we're doing the other side. Neutral position. Hands on the shoulders, knees on the hips. Inhale, leg. Hips square. Do the other side. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Lengthen. Spinal balance. In. Breathe out. In. Breathe out. These muscles are so important. I don't know if you've ever had any lower back problems, but tell you what, it doesn't make you want to train. It doesn't make you want to go for a run or hit the weights and load. You've got to make sure these spinal erecti muscles that are wrapped around your nervous system, your spinal cords. A few more. One more. Hold it. Hold it there. Stand like this. Ooh. Hips square. If you want to challenge yourself, what do you think? Bring that leg up and bring it in and out. Yeah? Because it'll be different with two hands on the floor. Just adding a little bit more intensity. Push. In. You feel a little bit of the body trying to stabilize. Get deep inside. Two more. Looks good, everyone. All on our mat. When you're ready, bend that leg and start pulsing up. This way you're working. Yep. Big muscle group. Deep. Big muscle group. Yep. Four. Have a look around. Four. Four. Three. Two more. One more. Are you ready? Lift it up. Like a clam. I should say it's like a clam. Okay? Open. Close. How's the shoulder support? Alright, should we add? One lift, one kick. Ready? Inhale. Exhale. Do you notice that one side's tighter than the other? Four. Listen to my sound effects. Three. on one side, that leg's extra. Open up. And then bring your hands behind your back and squeeze those shoulder blades back. If you're sweating, you've activated your right muscles, yeah? Let's switch on those back muscles. Slowly bring ourselves down. Just bring our elbows underneath your shoulders, yeah? And chest up. Gazing up. Squeeze your shoulder blades back. This is for the people that hunch over because of their workload behind the computer. You want to open up that chest. If you want to go a little bit further, push all the way up. And try to relax your glutes. Feel it in your upper back. All right, are you ready to do those deep back muscles? So let's go into our openers. Open up into a downward dog. Feet hip width. Open up the hamstring. And when you're ready, let's go into superwoman, superman. Palms down, head down. Lift your chest up and lift your legs up. And then squeeze your back. And then reach and then drop down. Are you ready to join me? Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Keep going. So when your arms go up, your head goes up. You're squeezing the back muscles. You're squeezing your lower back. Your legs are strong. So think of your thighs, knees, and toes all lifting at the same time. Keep going. Have a look. If it's too much for you, do opposite arm, opposite leg. Flying in the air, everyone. Very good. Now, what I'm looking for is making sure, this is a tricky one, because you want to see what we're doing. You don't want to strain your head. So you really need to be just looking at the top of your mat. Not up to the ceiling, just at the top of your mat. So when your arms go up, squeeze, think of your neck. If you're straining your neck, something's not quite right, yeah? Three more. Very good. Inhale, exhale. One more. And then recover. Just shake out the glutes, make them feel like jellyfish. And then clasp your hands behind your back. Let's bring those legs off the floor and start kicking. Yeah? Very good. Bring all the back muscles leading up. Keep going. Five, four, the whole leg lifting. I don't want to see this. I just don't do anything. Yeah. Back. And then release. And then push yourself up. Open. Very good, everyone. Let's bring ourselves to this position. All right, we're upright. Now the spinal pillow that we were doing. Yeah, we're doing it lying down. So when you're ready, bring yourself all the way up. Staff pose. Reach. Have a look at your posture. And then reach forward, point your toes. Breathe out. Then flex your feet and then start looking at your thighs. Squeeze your elbows in and I want you to feel an imprint to your Pilates mat. Tilt your hips. Because we don't want you to lose the lower lumbar. We want you to feel each one touch the mat. Remember this one, if you join me in the classes, you know we do this. All the way down, last one is the winner. Oh, you're competitive now. All the way, let's look at your abdominals. Love it, love it, love it. Elongate your body, going up is a hard part. Inhale to prepare. Draw your belly button to your spine, start peeling up from the shoulder blades, then up to the upper back to the lower back, then reach. Release the rein, it's a glorious outside. And then breathe out. This is coming, right? Get ready. Thank goodness this is indoors. If you're outdoors, make the most of it. We're going to get ready for hundreds. You know, I'm going to do it when we're going nothing's going to stop us. All right, inhale for four counts. Can you see what we're doing? Hundreds. All right, if you want to challenge yourself, get a little bit lower. So your arms are straight, yeah? Very good. If it's too much, just bend your legs. If you want to challenge yourself, straighten your legs. But your hips are tilted, yeah? Try to tilt this way. Very good. All right, everyone's different. Stay like this. The back is flat. The back shoulder be arching. All here, yeah? In through the eyes for four, out through the mouth for four counts. It's working, right? Two more. Ooh, one more. And then relax. Melt into your mat. Elongate your body. You got another round. Ready? Inhale to prepare. Draw your belly into your spine. Tilt it back to your back. Start peeling up each of the vertebra. That tilt is really important, just like how we start off. All the way up. Forward bend. Are you ready to go back down again? Come on. Flex your feet. Start gazing at your thighs. Once you look at the monitor, start gazing at your thighs. You need 2 monitors. One right where your feet are. One. Ready? Hundreds. Smiling. Floating. Ooh. Keep coming. Nice, everyone. Focus. 4 more. 3 more, 2 more, this is not hard, and then relax it a little soft, and let's do it, huh? When we're ready, let's bring those legs above the sky, yeah? Inhale, keep your hands behind your head, or to your collarbone, yeah? Bring your hands like this, and we're ready, big circles, inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale, big circles, they're good. I've got these straps hanging in the way, so I'm going to move down. Inhale, exhale, good. Make sure you pause down below. If you can go a little bit higher, why not? Feeling the lower abdominals. Let's do the opposite direction. Good for knees, it's good for hip ability as well. 2 in 1. Breathe out. Inhale. Exhale. Back is flat, yeah? You'll know which level. Even if it's just little ones, that's the one that's for you. But when the back starts arching, that is not the right one for you. That's why we do it every week together. 2 more. Looks good. You can always have your knees bent. Hug them, squeeze them. Now, I did this a week or so ago. It's just a normal little sit-up. Have one leg straight that's closest to me. Have a lock hands to the temple. There's your sit-up. Down. Up. If it's too much for you, just a little lift, yeah? Because not everyone can go all the way up. So we want you to get ready. Lift. And I love this one. It's another 2 in 1. It is a crunch and then a side plank. Hello. Bring it back down. Crunch. See how that leg is straight? Yeah. Nice. Nice to leg. Keep going. Two more. Working your obliques, working the front. This is your front. That's your front. Yes. Come on, come on. Very nice. Don't go anywhere yet because you've got the other side. All right, you're better off turning around so you're not facing the back. All right, the leg that's closest to the monitor is straight. Ready? Little crunch. Reach. Or just stay like this. Pushing ribs to hips. Inhale. Exhale. So wherever, whatever place you are, the aim is to feel it in that area. Yeah? Here. If you are ready to do your side plank. Yeah? Two hands, one hand. Bring it back down. That hip is really important to lift, yeah? Stack them, lift them. Yeah! Is that the swimmer? Alright. Alright, you can keep going, or if you want to do an alternating one. Ready? You want to watch? Like that. To left. Yeah? Woohoo! You want to join me? Alternating. You have two hands. I'm doing this one nation. Two hands. You lift your body. Click it. Other side. This one. It helps you do a little bit of yoga, right? A little bit more pliable. Or just stay like this. One more. You want to go again? Yeah? Very good. Hug it. Squeeze it. Alright, start rolling for the back. This is where you start, huh? Alright, if you feel like it's a bit too much, don't bring your feet behind your head. Just stay like this. Never open up your spine. If your spine is tight, it's very hard to work your abdominals, yeah? If you want to go a little bit further, all the way, if you want to do a squat, do a squat. Hands are wide, your legs should be soft. You take us into a squat, no hands. If you're going to go into a standing squat, I love how there's legs and bottoms in the air. We lose our dignity, don't worry. Take your time. Whatever you want. One more. Very nice, everyone. Feel your heart rate, feel your pulse. You don't have to do it like that anymore. Please look at your watch. Very nice. Let's bring our legs up to the sky. Hands on temple. Lift your shoulders on the floor. And reach. Bring it down. And reach. The legs are up. And then bring the opposite shoulder to thigh. Keep going. If it's too much for you, you can do these things. Yeah? But on the floor. Yeah? It is a cross floor. Your legs up. Hands on temple. Reach. You should be feeling everywhere. Everywhere. Very good. Yeah, how straight can you keep those legs, yeah? So we should keep in that area. So that's something to aim for every week. You go, yes, I can get those legs up. One more either side. Breathe, breathe. Woo. Elongate your body. Now you know why we need to timber up, right? Elongate your body. Enjoy this recovery. Let's bring your feet flat. Getting ready for bridge. Knees to the sky. Make sure your knees, don't open. Yeah, push them closer in. Sorry. All right, here we go. Heels, can you touch your heels? Knees in. Slowly peel up, open up your hips. Hold it like this, squeeze your glutes. We're gonna work your glutes. Yeah, strong glutes, strong lower back. Inhale, strong lower back, strong stomach. Exhale, drop, lift. Drop, lift. Keep going, breathe. Inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale. So far, so good, yeah? All right. While we're in bridge position, I'm gonna add. So if you wanna join me, keep joining. It's all about working inner glutes, thighs, opening up your hips. Ready, keep it up, into position, right leg up, down, push up. So now, this leg is doing the work. Plus the hands soft, they shouldn't be holding onto the mat tight, yeah? Yeah, push, in, breathe out, in, breathe out, drop halfway, lift, drop, and three, how you going? Two, legs in the air. One. Other side, ready? Here we go. Start off, 2 feet flat, into alignment. Hips square. Now, if you feel it's too much with one leg, just do 2 feet, maybe four, ready? And push. This leg, it's on the floor, so it's gonna work. Lift. Breathe. Now, for some of you that want a little bit more, guess what? You can do this with your feet on top of the lounge chair. How does that sound? So you might have a lounge chair or your box. You might even have a basketball. So think of playing around with it, have a close mind, because when you do bridges, you can do that, yeah? So give it a go if you've got a lounge chair or anything that you can just lift up and put it higher. All right, two more, single leg. Hug it. Squeeze it. See, there's benefits when we're doing it in our place. Just find a lounge chair. All right, very good. Let's bring those spinal twists again. Which one are you going to choose? This one? This one can be like a recovery with your feet on the floor. Or legs up. Like how we did before. I feel like I can go more range. How do you feel? A little bit more range than before. Now remember, shoulders don't lift off the floor. Inhale. Exhale. Whew. Inhale. Exhale. You might want to even put a pillow between your ankles, yeah? You just find a pillow. Yeah. One more. Either side. Yeah. Good, everyone. Hug them, squeeze them. Ooh. Hands on temple. When you're ready, kick right leg. Have a good old crunch. Inhale. Exhale. If you want to add a little bit more, watch. Two legs. Kick. Bring it in. Kick. Bring it in. Extend the leg. Crunch. Single. Double leg. Three. Two. One. Hold it. All right. You see what's happening? Hundreds. All right. If it's a little bit too much for your neck, you can have one hand behind the head. Yeah? You might alternate. Now remember, the back is flat. Lower your belly to your spine. The lower the legs without losing form, the more challenging it is. How about making this a challenge? How can you get to 1 inch off the floor without arching your back. That's excellent. I'll show you. Alright, so the back is flat, okay? So if your back is arching here, that's where you're going to stay. You're going to stop at arching. Draw your elbows into the spine. Three more breaths. Two. Hug it. Squeeze it. Roll up, roll up. So I'm going to give you a twist on the top and see the beautiful faces. Really come to the end. On all fours, everyone, round the back. Head stretch. Tuck your chin in, tuck your toe in. Opposite. Cow. One more. Onto our knees, if you feel comfortable, cross-legged, bring one arm over. Put a little bit of support on the thighs, opening up the mats, other side. Hope you enjoyed that a little bit more. Let's bring your right leg in front, speed hip flexors. Knee over, heel, no, knee aligned, not over. Just make sure it's lined up, yeah? Lined up. Bring the arm that's got the leg at the back, yeah? Over, knee to spine. So, go to the side profile. Looks like this, yeah? Hip flexors. And then bring that arm across, chest up. And make sure the knee is stretch, stretch around this area. Look behind you. Breathing, come to the end. Then bring your spine up. Center hamstring. I'm gonna ask you, what was your breakfast like? I'd love to hear on the side. Put your hand up if you had a piece of fruit. Did you have a piece of fruit this morning? I can't see anyone's hand up. No fruit. Ah! Find a piece of fruit tomorrow. Don't tell me you didn't have breakfast. A very light breakfast early in the morning before this class. All right, other side, please. Open up. Lift your spine. This is a spine profile, okay? Lift it and bring it to the other side. And look behind you. Make sure the knee doesn't come back. Bring yourself back into center. Hamstring, tilt. If I said put your hand up, you had a coffee. Yeah. I had my coffee this morning. You know, a good habit, as soon as you get out of bed, a glass of water. Sometimes that's the easiest thing. People don't do. Just do one more. Through the neck. Come closer now. Head down, hands behind the back of your head, and just stretch out the back of your neck. Just pivot, yeah? Put a little bit of pressure, hold it to one side. Other side. Center. Round the shoulders back. Squeeze the shoulder blades. Well done, everyone. And then feel how strong you are. So when I ask if anyone had a piece of fruit, your breakfast is not. Well done, everyone. Till we meet again. Hope you enjoyed it. Sweaty. Bring a friend, talk to register. Call the Oh, there we go. I love everyone together. All right. Do you feel a little bit loose now? Are we going back to work now?